Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. Well, I got this little item today in the mail, and it's something that I should have gotten a long time ago. It's called a guitar jack tightener. And often, this little piece here on your guitar input gets loosened up, and this little nut, and you know, the easiest thing to do is go grab a crescent wrench or a wrench and just tighten down on it. But what happens if you're not really careful, is that your wiring inside that jack gets twisted up if you don't hold this little piece here tight and then turn the nut. So this little piece here, this little instrument, holds the, I guess you could call it a hollow bolt, in place as you poke it in, and it holds that little hollow bolt in place as you turn the nut tight on it. And then it doesn't turn internally and twist your wiring all around, and so that, and if you do that too much, sometimes you can actually break the solder joints in there, and then you know you have a guitar that doesn't work and you got to take it somewhere, or you got to open it up and do some soldering stuff. So this little guitar jack tightener is something you should keep in your guitar case, and if you can manage it, do that when you need to tighten this little nut here, and save yourself some future guitar repair bills. So, hope that helps. Rock on.